WWE Thunderdome. Right now, the women's tag team champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler, in command of WrestleMania opponents, Rhea Ripley, and the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka. Ripley in a world of pain right now, courtesy of Baszler.
And make no doubt about it, there is also a message that Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax are attempting to send.
Hold on, cover, hook to the leg here, kick out by Ripley.
The women's tag team champions are trying to send a message to every other team that will challenge them this Saturday at WrestleMania in that tag team turmoil match.
Yeah, Jackson Baszler, their defense will be this Sunday at WrestleMania, to your point. But right now, Joe, Rhea Ripley's health has got to be an issue as Jackson Baszler can continue the assault into the cover. Hook to the leg on Ripley and a kick out.
Oh, more than a concern. I mean, these women, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax, they know how to focus in on an area and decimate it and take it apart. And this is definitely not a good sight for Rhea Ripley to be beholding in front of her.
And this is what Jackson Baszler took exception to last week, the contract signing for Asuka and Ripley's WrestleMania match. Baszler and Jackson, they came out here and they said, why don't we have a title match at WrestleMania? Cover, kick out, and now they've got it.
Hey, Baszler and Jax brought up a good point. Speaking about the domination they've had here in WWE over the past.
Oh, Baszler's looking for that heel hook. This is not good.
Now Ripley trying to find her way free from Shayna Baszler.
This is the comfort zone right now for Shayna Baszler. Right in the middle of the ring. Nowhere to escape right now for Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley desperately needs to find a way to those ropes.
And despite the bravado that Ripley has had throughout this match, throughout this evening with Asuka, you can see how the Empress wants to make a tag, wants to get involved in this fight.
Look, I think ultimately at WrestleMania, Asuka wants Rhea Ripley to be 100% and vice versa.
Tag.
Well, that may not be possible anymore, Byron.
And back in comes Nia Jax.
Whoa.
Promised brutality for the Nightmare tonight on Raw. Look at Ripley. Ripley trying to find her way free of the irresistible force and a leg drop to the injured knee.
Ripley's desperately got to make a tag.
And Ripley trying to drag herself to the corner of Asuka, and it's Nia Jax who's able to slow things down.
I mean, this is Jackson and Baszler's MO. I mean, they go out there, they isolate, and then they eviscerate.
Great matchup here right now on Monday Night Raw still to come. The United States champion Riddle goes one-on-one with a familiar foe in Mustafa Ali before Riddle defends his United States title this Sunday at WrestleMania against Sheamus. That's still to come, but right now Ripley appears to have found a way away from Jax.
The path is clear for Rhea Ripley to make the tag to the Raw Women's Champion.
You understand the apprehension of Asuka, but now tags in and goes after Baszler.
Asuka understands if she wants to have a chance to win this match, she needs to be the legal competitor right now.
And wants some competition at WrestleMania against Ripley. And now look at the hip attacks to the women's tag team champions.
Vicious high kick and a big German suplex.
And it's Asuka on the move, knee right to the face. There's the cover to put away the tag team champs and a kick out.
This is a prime chance for Asuka right now. Shayna Baszler is isolated. Asuka ascending now all the way to the top.
Oh, she's feeling it, Byron.
Up to the top. Turnbuckle and Ripley trapping Asuka.
Come on, Rhea.
Oh, my God. First goes Asuka. Ripley's attacking her own tag team partner. And now feeding Asuka on to Shayna Baszler. Cover. And the women's tag team champions put away Asuka and Ripley.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler.
So much for trying to coexist.
Byron, I should correct myself. Ripley didn't do that to her tag team partner. She did that to her WrestleMania opponent.
I'm not ready for what? You have no idea.
Take a look back at the conclusion. It looks like Asuka could have had this in hand, but Ripley taking Asuka off her perch.
Only Rhea Ripley knew what Rhea Ripley was going to do. Asuka found out the hard way.
And then just tossing Asuka right into the ring, and watch this. Boom! Baszler right back to the face as Baszler has done in the past to Asuka and scores the victory. The women's tag team champions looking good heading into their defense at WrestleMania. But there's Ripley on the upper hand now before challenging for the Raw Women's title on Sunday at WrestleMania.
I believe she does. Just look at Asuka's face, Tom.
I am very much looking forward to seeing Rhea Ripley finally go one-on-one with Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship.
Yeah, Ripley and Asuka this Sunday.